Fuck, there's a mass race going on, and I kind of want to go do that. Ah, it's okay, it's okay. I didn't. Fuck me. Well, I'm not on a. I'm not timing it, so. Yeah, well, if I did the mass race, that would probably get me some times on the board, but I'll do that later. Well, they made sure to get all the fucking mass races as leaderboards, which was... Dude, I, like I said, the leaderboard for this game is, like, earlier when I was running it, is kind of scuffed. I might post in the forum and be like, hey, I have some questions on what can be done about this and how to make your board a little bit nicer so that it attracts people. Oh, bro, this game is so good. Like, I bought this day one. Well, I bought this a few weeks after it released, and I play it nonstop. I mean, obviously sometimes I'll take a break for it, break from it, but I love it. Like, the season pass system isn't fucking garbage. Ugh, like good hockey and boxing games. The last hockey game I played was, I want to say, 2017. Like, the EA Sports, like, NHL 2017 was the last one I played. Just casually get up from slamming face first into a rock. It's fine. It's no biggie. Oh, about in this game, Remeth? Is that what you're talking about? Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's, like, a number of different ways that I can get places. I could just follow the road. I could, I could paraglide there. Mid-race, yeah, just pull out a knife, poke a stick through it. Poke a stick through the spokes while they're mid-race. Very, very, like, it's like Twisted Metal Bike Edition. Mad Max, mildly annoyed road. I mean, you're not wrong. Dude, yeah. I'm terrible at aerial stuff, so. You know, I keep playing myself. But like I said, I don't do the multi-sports a lot. I wasn't even trying to do a backflip video game, please. That's me trying to do a backflip. Ooh, fuck me. Next one is Virgin River Run. Pretty sure downhill. Yeah, okay. I'm making sure it's not like a point scoring event kind of thing. Here, have a very steep drop, and then everything after that's just hard turns. Oh, fuck this game. God. Okay, so definitely need to work on Virgin River Run. my god, there were laps. RIP. Hopefully I don't fuck this one up. The fact that I haven't wiped out yet is, for this aerial section, is pretty sick. Although I may have just jinxed myself. You know, the flying sections that you guys were talking about a moment ago is the reason why I won't run Spyro games, is because of the flying sections. Yo, Petty, you're not wrong though. if Ocean Gate has taught us anything, rich people will do anything. That wasn't bad. Alright, so this is the super long one, is the Fearless Ford Adventure. We're gonna just drop here so it's faster. You're not wrong. Like, I don't think anyone should have the ability to have a rocket-powered wingsuit. It should be considered a dangerous vehicle. Speaking of wingsuits. Be real, I was a little worried that I was gonna smash into that wall. Yeah, the geometry in this game can sometimes dick you over. And if you paid attention, it didn't even look like I was like stuck on it that much. Thank you. sometimes you just gotta get off the bike to be able to do what you need to do. I wonder if they have a leaderboard for this multi-sport race. That'd be cool if they did. Because this is like the longest one, and I enjoy longer runs compared to short ones. Mind you, I do like short ones as well, because it means I like can learn more runs. However, I do like the long ones. Which is why I'm gonna start learning Final Fantasy XIV New Game Plus stuff. Because if I do all six parts for each expansion, it's quite a few hours. I think ARR, like doing all six parts in one sitting, is probably equals out to about 7 or 8 hours. Maybe less, I'm not too sure. And that's like just going off of whatever the world record times are. Heavensward, probably in the same vein. I'm not too sure though. And I don't know about Stormblood, because those are going to be the three that I work on. I want to mess around with. Not sure how sharp that turbo is gonna be. Like this one. Oh, yeah. Not me panicking and forgetting what was happening next. I thought I could go through that. RIP. Got it in sub 7. Nice. $6.38. And then next, I go to Mammoth Mountain. crazy snow race. Okay, cool. Exactly what I wanted to hear. That's fine. Right. What, I think I've got two more left? Yeah. Yeah, north to south and then ice melt. So, all multi-sport races is much, much faster. Okay, so we go to Yosemite. I wonder how long all ski races will be. Probably like a two-hour run. It might even be as long as the all bike races run. Okay, so this one is long. Finish under 12 minutes. Thank you. However, I now need to be very, 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 very careful, or else I could easily fuck all of this up. So many fucking trees, fuck. Okay, so homie's all glitched out in front of me. You can sometimes tell who's cheating their game by how their model looks, but it might also be, like, lag. However, most of the time when their model looks all fucked up, they're always first. It's actually fairly solid. It's not held together by duct tape, I promise, Bison. I'm just bad. Tech's just bad at video game. Bro, what the fuck? Case in point, you know? Also, I hate the bike that they have us use too. It seems like this is a set bike. It's using this model. Honestly, same. I would also be huffing it. Just wheezing as I make my way up. At least with the shape that I'm in right now. Soon that's gonna change. Once I finally get my fucking medical bills in. My sprint build up a bit more. So like I absolutely need it like now. Mass races are super fun. It's like 64 people all doing the thing. Wait, what? What did I miss? Oh, okay. I wasn't supposed to. Oh, hey, I've caught up. Back. Yes. Yes. Okay. Sometimes paths are actually useful. Now that I'm not on rough terrain. Oh, come back, kid. Let's go. I didn't mean to do that, but that played out in my favor. Hell yeah. First half of this race, slog. Last half, we zoom in. Like, we really be zooming. Clowning. Wait, what is it? Running around at the speed of sound. Yeah, that's exactly what the speed red notes are for Riders Republic. No fear. Have none. Get to the rocket wing and we get very careful again because I am garbage at rocket wing stuff. Come on. Yeah. Yes, you can. Because, like, you're going to get backtracked either way because you miss the checkpoint. So it's just faster for you to backtrack instead of having to reset, like, wait for you to get backtracked by the game. Okay, and then we are now going to 10. Yeah. Now, if you want to be a purist and not use the backtrack, you can. But if you skip a checkpoint, it'll take 3 seconds for the game to spawn you at the front of the checkpoint. Game? What the fuck just happened? I don't know what that stutter was. Weird. Thanks. I did my best. Double backflip? Heck yeah. There are other tricks I can do too. Manually, not on purpose. No. Oh, safe. Okay. Whew. Boom. All right, that's all the multi-sport races.